It's April 15th. We're sitting in Lobache Base Camp. We just summited Lobache. It's over 20,000 feet. And as you can see, I'm pretty tired right now. Here's my my tent mate, Jeffrey. Jeffrey can't even take his shoes off. He's so tired. Anything to say about the climb?
It's horrible.
It was supposed to be.
You
got waterboarded today. So we're gonna be resting here for the rest of the day, and then we're going tomorrow back to Everest Base Camp, which is about a 20-mile trek.